Welcome back. We have special guests joining us this morning live to get everyone super excited at home for IHOP's National Pancake Day, which is officially tomorrow, but who's counting, because we've got pancakes here and we're all really excited to dig in. So good morning. We have Tommy Tachoris. Did I say your name right?
Yes, you did.
Okay, awesome. And you're joining us from IHOP.
Yes, I am.
We've got the pancakes going.
Excited to be here.
So I'm going to let you get started with the pancakes.
Thank you.
We also, we're going to introduce Megan Davitt. Did I say your name correctly as well? Okay. And you're joining us from the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society.
Yeah.
And this is the charity that's being benefited.
Correct.
From IHOP's National Pancake Day. Mm-hmm. So why don't we get started by talking a little bit about exactly what you do and what will be taken away from the charity event for tomorrow.
Sure. Well, our mission at the Leukemia and Lymphoma Society is to cure leukemia, lymphoma, Hodgkin's disease, and myeloma, and to improve the quality of life of our patients and their families. So that's twofold. We want to fund life-saving research, and we want to make sure our patients are not only surviving, but they're living. And thankfully, IHOP is here with us to make that happen. We've invested over $1 billion in research, and it is not shy of what they have done in the past 10 years, and we're just so thankful to be with them today.
And as you just mentioned, this is 10 years worth of a partnership between IHOP and LLS. Mm-hmm. Now, your goals for this year are what?
$325,000, but I know that IHOP will easily blow that out of the water because they have just done phenomenal over the past 10 years, so we're really excited.
Okay, so Tommy, tell me a little bit about, you know, I mean, you're giving short stacks away tomorrow.
That's right. You know, nationally, IHOP is looking to raise over $3.5 million this year. And this is a decade that we've been collecting for various charities. Leukemia Lymphoma Society is the charity that we collect for in the Washington, D.C. area. And the good news is the money that we collect here stays here in the local community. But the most important thing for you guys is to know that tomorrow is National Pancake Day. Come on down to IHOP from 7 in the morning to 10 o'clock at night, get a free order of IHOP's signature delicious buttermilk pancakes. They will melt in your mouth, and they're free. Well, we can't make it any easier for you.
Right.
From 7 in the morning to 10 o'clock at night, they're free. And we're hoping that you'll help support Leukemia Lymphoma Society.
Donate
so
to
come
LLS.
On down and show your support.
And Megan, just to bring it back to LLS, people who come to get the short stacks tomorrow, you're asking that anybody who might grab, you know, a free set of pancakes, instead of paying for those pancakes, make that donation to the LLS Foundation.
A small donation for the pancakes is just it's a huge opportunity for them to be a part of the family of LLS and IHOP as well, and to make a huge impact on our patients and their families. So we're really excited to be a part of this, and I'm so glad we get to get a special treat today.
Yeah, it's a day early, but we're excited because
we're all excited here.
It doesn't start until 7 o'clock, like you said, tomorrow morning.
That's correct. 7 o'clock.
So I'm sure you're going to have lines out the door. That's why we grabbed you today, because you're going to be very busy tomorrow. So I hope you guys have great success with National Pancake Day tomorrow. And I'm sure you're going to be very busy all day. So
thank you.
Again, we'll have all this information up on our website, your4state.com. And go check out National Pancake Day tomorrow starting at 7 a.m. All right, we'll be right back after this.